Okay, ladies, let's get started.
Whoa!
Every version of the script, Diane was like, more physical comedy. Like, she wanted to do that stuff. So we were like, we're gonna kill this woman because we had her falling down and doing so many physical bits.
Okay, I got it.
Diane is the legend. She's just fun and vibrant, and I'm in awe of Diane Keaton.
Just watch and learn. Oh, excuse me, I'm sorry, but you chickens wouldn't mind scooting over just a little smidge for an old gal? Oh, it's so sweet of you, thank you.
I was immediately put at ease by how frequently, from the very beginning, just upon looking at me, Diane said, can we get someone else? Is it too late to fire this guy?
I just don't understand how someone so handsome, thank you, could be quite so strange.
Which is, of course she was joking, and it was all coming from a place of kindness and breaking that wall down immediately.
Embodying Diane was exciting for me because I just got to study Diane Keaton all the time. And she's the most lovable, interesting person to watch.